Hey, what's going on, folks? It is Trey and Greg back again, Death on Two Wheels behind the song feature. We're going to talk about a song called The Rest today. It's a more straightforward rock and roll song on the record. I don't know exactly what to say about it. It's different. It's more upbeat. Put it on, roll your windows down. It's a rock and roll song. What do you have to say, Greg?
Pretty much it is just a straight rock and roll song, but you just take a little bit of, like, the darkness of the album and maybe some of the psychedelics from the album, and you just throw it in there. Like, the guitar solo on that album is really psychedelic, kind of over like a really smooth, nice, calm rhythm, and then it gets more and more intense as it goes, but the guitar always kind of holds the edge of the insanity on there.
Truth. It's definitely, this is probably my favorite guitar solo from Paul Doss on the record. It's really super sweet. Also Rob, who played trumpet, on the psychedelic bridge, Rob really put some hurting on it. It's got the muffle on the trumpet, which is something I've always wanted to have in a song, and we made it happen. This song's crazy. It goes gospel at the end. It's got gang vocals in the regular choruses. The gospel part at the end is cool, and then we throw some like Skynyrd kind of leads on it as well. So it's a wild little ride. I hope you guys enjoy it. So let's take a preview of The Rest. Screaming away from the steeple.